6:15 now, we have new details this morning on a motorcycle crash in Carrick. The motorcycle and car collided on Brownsville Road at Copperfield Avenue around 10 o'clock last night. The driver of the car told police he struck that motorcyclist while making a turn. The motorcyclist is in critical condition and police are investigating.